Come on, Doc. Oh, no. Oh, Doc. Doc, hurry up. Jump. Oh, no. We left Doc, guys. We left Doc. Doc, did you make it? Doc! Jump! I'll catch you, I promise! Oh, I promise. Oh. Oh, how'd you get down here? What the hell? Doc, you are so sneaky. How'd you get down here without using an elevator, huh? Tell me your secrets. Okay. Okay, so we have came back to Vault 111 because some of you were telling me I can get Dog to get the secret weapon out of the box that I cannot unlock because it is a master lock and I can't unlock master locks. But first, we must come see Wife Lyrius. No! Oh, I miss you, Wife Lyrius. I miss you. I come down here every once in a while and I fap, but I still miss you. But yes, it's kind of creepy that I can still come down here and see Wife Lyrius at any time I want. Anytime. But we must get to where where this weapon is, because we're going to get Dog. You know, Dog is a super spy, and we're going to get him to unlock the master lock for us. This is what you guys told me. All right, I saw it. You guys told me like this could be done. Doc, can you unlock this? Can I unlock it?
No way I could pick this.
Okay, so Doc, can you unlock it? Please. So hey. We're going to command you to unlock
that. Go check that out.
Go check it out. Sad Whimper. What do you mean, Sad Whimper? I thought you could do this.
How you doing, buddy?
Can you fetch it?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Yeah, you think you can find me some items?
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
You found something? Huh? You found something? What'd you find, boy? What'd you find? What is that? I don't need no damn eyeglasses! I don't need...
Hey.
Here. Let's try it again.
Hey, boy.
Bitch. Come on.
Find something for me?
Come on.
See
find me a good item.
Good stuff nearby, boy.
Come on, find me something good this time. Come on. Find me something good. You didn't find it? What? I thought this was going to work. I thought it was going
to
work.
I don't think I can pick this.
I can't pick it, Doug. Doug.
Loctite. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
You found something? Oh, what'd you find? Oh, yes! Please! Yes! Oh, my God! You have no idea how many times I got him to do that! Oh, my God! It worked! Subscribers, you were right! Oh, this is a beautiful, beautiful machinery right here. Look at this. I wonder what it could do, actually. I'm pretty sure it freezes people, but, you know, I've never seen anybody get frozen in this game yet. So, the current mods are standard. So, you know what? I am going to take this beautiful gun back home, and I'm going to pimp it out with some better mods. So, let's go. And thank you, Dog. Dog me, you good boy. You're the good boy. You're the goodest of boys. So, let's go. Okay, so we got the cryolator right here. Let's see what we can put on here. Standard barrel. Ah, I need some adhesive. I don't really know how to get adhesive. Oh, that would make it so much better, too.
You ought to be careful.
Shoots cryogenic capsules, things. Superior range.
Don't fix so easily.
Standard shock. Oh, I need adhesive for everything. The glowing sights, I have just enough for glowing sights. So let's go ahead and put glowing sights on it. But that's going to be it. That's the only mods I can put on it. And I've already modded all my other weapons. Look at this beautiful gun. Oh my goodness. Like, I super modded all these guns right here. And we're going to be able to use this freeze ray now. They call me Mr. Freeze. That's right. I am no longer Batman. I am Mr.
Need
Freeze.
To get back to Diamond.
Wow. I don't even have any cryo ammo. This is some BS. Some BS. I don't know how to get cryo ammo. But until we get cryo ammo, I guess I'll be using this beautiful gun right here. And this one, too. I'll be using this one. No! Okay, don't waste any more ammo. Come on, Doc. Let's go save Teddy Bear. Because we're on a rescue mission. We gotta go save Teddy Bear. Teddy Bear, we are here to save you. Don't worry, Teddy Bear. Don't worry. Oh! Oh! Wait a minute. Yes! We have saved Teddy Bear. This was the first Teddy Bear that we have seen here. Out in the wasteland. We've seen a Teddy Bear back, you know, in the beginning part. But that was the first teddy bear that needed saving. And we have come back to save teddy bear. Remember, a lost teddy bear, an unsaved teddy bear is a sad teddy bear. And we leave no teddy bears behind. So let's get out of here, Doug, and let's get back on to our next missions. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and look at it before we leave this den. So we have a lot of missions to cover. And I want to find Nick Valentine because I believe that's part of the main storyline. But I think I am going to continue where the last video left off, and I am going to gain access to Morawski's Kim's lab. So that's what we're going to do right now. And this is, I'm going to show it on map. Let's show it on the map. There it is right here. So we're going to go all the way over here. Okay, I have decided to use my power armor for this trip. I am going to kick ass and take names, even though my core is about to run out. But I believe we are supposed to be going in this direction. Am I right? Yes, we're going along this road. We're going to stay along this road right here. And then I'll decide. You know what? No, we're going straight to the four-leaf. What's it called? The four-leaf fish pecking plant. So that's where we're going. We're going straight there, guys. Charge! Duck, charge! Oh, man. I think running runs out my power a lot more, so I'm going to have to walk the whole way. And see, this is why I don't like bringing my power armor, because I'm not allowed to run. I can only walk. But hopefully, this place isn't far. And what the hell was that? What? Oh! Dummy! Dummy! Dummy, we're under attack! Get off of me! Oh, it's an alpha vicious! It's alpha vicious! I got my guns! I got my power armor! You can't mess with me, bitch! You can't mess with me! Get the hell off me! Get the hell off me! Oh, no. Oh, and we have... Oh, no, we're in trouble. We're in so much trouble, Doc. Doc, help! Help! Help me, Doc! Help me, help you! I wish the cryo gun was available right now, but I don't have any bullets for it! Get the hell off me! The fuck off! I will beat the shit out of you! I'll beat that! There you go. God, that was a big-ass dog. Holy shit. Oh, no. I'm about to run out of ammo. Hey, what are you doing shooting at me? You dare shoot at me? Oh, no. I ran out of ammo. Get my shotgun of doom. That's right. Oh, you want some too, huh? You want some too? Here. Woo! That's a big dog. Get off of here, dog. I blew his head off. I'm so sorry. Holy shit, this gun. Oh, man. Oh, you want some? You didn't think I had a sniper rifle, did you? You didn't think I had a sniper rifle. Where'd your head go? What? Oh, it's a legendary raider. Oh, let's go, legendary. Let's go. Legendary raider. Legendary that shit. Legendary enemy mutated. What does that mean? What the fuck does that mean, huh? Holy shit. All right. We're in a legendary battle. Doc, can you go get him? Doc, can you go attack that guy? Attack that guy. Ugh! He's got some kind of like force field magical shit going around him. Look, he's on fire. This motherfucker's on fire. What the hell? You are going down for your crimes against me. Come on, poke your head up. Poke your damn head up. Poke it. Go! Oh, one more shot. No. Let me reload. Fuck you. Get the hell out of here. Oh, no. Lower her. Kill her. Kill this bitch. That's right. Oh, you want some too, huh? You want some too? Let's shoot him in the head. Oh, we can't. Die! Reload. Doc, where are you? I thought you were supposed to be helping me. Come on, Doc. Come on, please. Oh, there we go. I killed him. Oh, the legendary guy's getting extra health. No. Are you serious right now? No. Don't die. Please don't die. No. This motherfucker is still shooting me. No! I will shoot you in your fucking face! No, don't miss! Don't miss! Oh, no. No. I will beat the shit out of you! I'll punch his head out. I'll punch his fucking head off. Okay. I need health bear. Oh, God. He's still shooting at my dog. No, don't shoot at dog. Don't shoot at dog. What the hell's wrong with you? Where is he? Oh, he's here! He's here. Okay, now you can get the full frontal of my damn shotgun. My shotgun. No. Right in his torso. Boom! One more shot. Boom! Oh, let's see what goodies you had. Oh, man. All right. So he had Stimpak, metal chest piece. I will be taking that. Metal left leg, metal right leg. You had nothing good on you. Oh, this is the Raider. Oh, quick draw, double barrel shotgun. Another shotgun. I don't need all these damn shotguns, but I'll take it just in case. Costs 25 less action points. Okay. I'll take it. I might can sell it for something good. Embrace. Oh, a better metal arm, I bet. I bet that was a better metal arm. I'm going to leave his metal left leg there. My God, so let's go ahead and save it. They kind of ruined my left leg a little bit. Oh, my goodness. I will take these paint cans. Mass Pike Tunnel East. What is this place? Where am I? Oh, man. Thank God I had this shotgun, though. This shotgun is pretty beast. I upgraded it a whole lot. So these damn soldiers, these damn enemies can't attack me like they want to. They can't have me. They can't have me, guys. So I am just going to continue looking around here. Oh, dog. Dog, are you okay? It looks like you're sitting down. Are you tired? I think dogs are tired. Get some jet right here. Oh, man. What was he doing to this mannequin dude? Huh? Oh, man. Mannequin dudes everywhere. And I do not want to die. Do not want to die in here. Whoa! Oh, be careful, man. There's a dog right there. There's a dog right there. Dog. Be careful. Be careful. Oh! Oh, hello! Rookie. Oh, I didn't see you. I'm sorry. I apologize. I didn't see you. I am sorry. Get the hell out. Dog fight. The hell out of my dog. What the hell you doing? Mess with my damn dog. Ooh, a skull bandana. Oh, my goodness. DB Technical High School. Shut the hell up! Raider scum, where'd you go? Oh, you dropped down, huh? I will shoot the life from your face! Come down here and say it! Come down here! I don't care about you or your family! I don't care about nobody. Nobody but myself. Ooh! Oh, you didn't like that shot, did you? That was a good shot right there. One more shot, and you're dead. You're dead. Look at her! She's hanging. Oh. Oh, you want to shoot me from the magical school bus? Are you serious right now? Are you fucking serious? Put it right in your damn face. Oh, you're lucky I missed the first shot. It would have been quicker. Anything on this school bus? No, nothing. Nothing. Still got another person up there, I believe. He's messing with me. So I'm going to heal a little bit. See what we got here. Doug, do you know the way we're supposed to be going? We're supposed to get over there. Can we jump over this wall? Get out of my way, Doug. Please. Oh, there's a fucking turret right here. You killed this damn turret from behind you. Oh! No! 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 Get off of me! I'm gonna take his vacuum tubes, though. Alright, so I'm not gonna go in there yet. We're gonna leave that for later. I'm trying to get to my damn mission, guys. I'm trying to get to where I need to go. And where I need to go is down here. Right here. Okay. So, are we still on the same route? So, I need to more or less go right. Need to go that direction. So, we're going to go ahead and jump across here. Make it to my damn destination. I will get to where I'm going. Get this. Ooh, yellow paint. Completed search for hardware store for paint. Mix a batch green of paint. So he wanted yellow paint. And I just found yellow paint. Now he wants green paint. And I believe there's someone up here. Is there someone up here? Hello? Anybody home? Anybody home? Oh my god! Oh my god, he's got Ruby! Ruby, I'm sorry! I apologize! Oh god. Get up and Shuck Knight! Die, everybody! Everybody's dead! I'm sorry. Get off me, Ruby! Ruby! You a big dog? You're a good dog, Ruby. Come on! I thought you were a good dog! What happened, Ruby? Oh god, Ruby is putting it in me! No! Dog! No! I have went into the wrong house. I shouldn't have went up there. We have to be ready, dog. Dog, we have to be ready. That's not ready. That's not what I meant by being ready. That's not what I meant by being ready. Duck, get down here, Duck! Come over here! Come over here. Come over here, Doug.
Company.
Come on, Dando. Come on, bring your damn dogs here. Doug, why are you walking backwards? Come over here. Don't walk backwards. What are you doing, Doug? There they are. There they are. Oh, yes. Yes, shoot her in the damn skull, Ruby. I apologize for this. Oh, there we go. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. Ruby. Back. Back, Ruby. Stay back. Get him, dog. Yes. Dog lyrics. Yeah. Let's shoot her all in the face. Oh, right in your damn head. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Her owner. Her owner's coming out. No. Shut up. Die. Oh, no. No. She's hurting me. Oh. Woo. Woo. Yes, I did. I am sorry.
Move here.
Oh, thank you. Okay. Drink some purified water. Hit one of these, and I'm going in. Why are you walking backwards? What are you doing, dog? What are you doing? I'm going to quick save. And we're going to go up here, and we're going to kill the damn other dog. Die! Shug ain't as strong as Ruby was, but she's still strong enough. Still strong enough. Shut up, Shug! Don't you ever shoot and bite my dog again! Oh, man. Oh, no. Get up. Oh! The hell on me! Oh, no. Dog! There you go. Get up. Now get him! Sick him, dog! Sick him! Uh-oh. Back the hell off of me! Back! Ooh! You are so dead. Oh, man, that's what you get for sicking your damn dogs on me! Oh, that's what he gets. That's what he always gets. Oh, they have broken my leg armor off. Oh, no, they broke my leg armor. Okay, dog. Oh, yeah, you hold him. I'll get him. I'll finish him up. Oh, right to his damn face. How strong is this guy?
You won't just run, right?
No, I won't just run. I'll kill you. Shoot you. Get him, dog. Show him who's damn boss. Show him who's boss. That's right. Good dog. I will shoot him all at it. Holy shit, this guy's taking so many shots. Get off of me. That's right, dog. Get him, dog. Punch his damn head off. That's what I did. Okay. So that just happened. Gray knit cap. Pastor's vestments. I don't need that. Pipe sniper rifle. I'll take that for breaking down. And the double barrel shotgun. I'll take all that to break down for later. So this guy was just living up here with his damn dogs. And I just walked up here and was wanting to say hello. Ask him for a cup of sugar. And he attacked me. He attacked us, dog. I can't believe he attacked us. Oh, my God. He had a nice little house up here. Ooh, more rat meat for his dog. Oh, I needed a dog bowl. I need a dog bowl for my dog. Because I don't have a dog bowl for him yet. So, I got you a dog bowl, boy. I got you a dog bowl. So, we have defeated this man and his two dogs. We shall keep going to our next mission. Which should be close by, actually. Should be really close by. How close are we? When you go left, it's right there. Oh, it's right there across the water. So we're gonna go along the coastline right here. I can't go into the water, or I'm gonna get some rads and my nads. I don't like rads and my nads, and I don't want rads and my nads, nads and my rads and my nads and my rads. So we're gonna keep going. And I'm gonna try to use a different weapon. I'm gonna try to use the Righteous Authority. Yeah. Oh, no, I don't have any ammo for the Righteous Authority. What about... Oh, my God, this thing looks amazing. I don't have ammo for shit. Well, I got enough pistol ammo, so I'll use the pistol for right now. So come on, dog. Let's get to our destination. We have 8 cores left. I'm going to stay along the coast. I'm not going in the middle because, look, there's enemies right there. Oh, man, there's a big dog. Oh, God, he's got a huge dog. We're not gonna counter those guys, and I'm gonna save it just in case I get murderized, because I don't like being murderized. So it should be right straight ahead. Yeah. So what is the mission? We got gain access to Moraski's Kim's lab. So that is our mission. We finally made it to our area of place of business, and I'm gonna check inside of this building first, because this building looks like it has some good shit. Some good stuff in it. Let me turn on my... Whoa! Check that out! Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's the light from my power armor. Oh, that's pretty cool. We got some pre-war money. That's all it had in here, dog. This place was worthless. No teddy bears. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. So, don't be afraid of me, birds. I am not the one to be afraid. We are here, dog. We have made it. Wait, what the hell was that? Oh, no. No, die, blood bug. Oh my God. What the hell? Ah! Giant blood bugs. Oh, no. I gotta get my shotgun. What? Wow. I just wasn't ready. Are you gonna kill these assholes? These motherfuckers. I'm gonna put it right up in this. It's so huge. Oh God, I can't do it. I don't have any AP pool. Die! Holy God! Holy God, they're so much bigger and stronger than I thought. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh my God, it's a Red Widow Bloodwing. What the hell? Okay, so we can't challenge these guys because I'm too damn weak right now. All right, Doug, we're gonna have to find a different way inside. So let's sneak this way. Even with my power armor, those bastards wrecked my soul. They're everywhere. They're fucking everywhere. Oh God, blood. The hatchlings can die easy. Oh man, the hatchlings can die really easy. Doug, I hope you're still behind me. If you're being attacked, I am sorry. I am just leaving. I'm leaving. What the fuck is that? What is that? Oh no. Oh God. Something tells me this isn't the place to be. Something tells me this is gonna be so hard for me. Oh no, there's one right there too. What is it? Doc? Oh no! No! The blood bugs are coming! I just saved the game! Now, blood bug, please! Please! Oh, it's gotta be a secret way in before I die. Come on. Don't eat me, please. Don't eat me. Please! I'm being hunted by these damn giant bugs. Okay, I don't think they followed me. They didn't follow me. So, there's a secret way in. We have to figure out how to get inside without being seen. There's big doors right there. What are those creatures that are walking around here? Are they ghouls? I feel like they're ghouls. You never know. Doug, is that you? Oh, nice. Doug, we gotta sneak in. You gotta be careful. Oh, right here. I found some stairs. Yeah, Ah! Don't scare me like that, you son of a bitch! Shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the damn head. Yes, there we go. Level 15, biatch. That's right. Oh, man. Fusion sales. Fusion cup. Okay. Oh, what is this? What is this over here? Modified tripwire. This tripwire cannot be disarmed. What? Tripwire cannot be disarmed? Oh my God, dog. We need to be careful. We don't want to trip no tripwire. So there are ghouls here. Feral ghouls. Oh man. So I think we found a good way in though. This is a good way in. Oh, something sees me. Where's he at? Oh God. Danger, Will Robinson. Danger. Are we okay? I'm not okay! Oh, kill this motherfucker! Oh, shoot him in the dick! Shoot him in the damn dick! Reload! Uh-oh. You want something? Bitch! Oh, it's a legendary! I am so dead! They can't get me from here. That's right, you legendary son. No, back away, you feral ghoul reaver. Oh, as long as I stay on the edge, I'm good. I'm cheating. I am very cheating. You're all going down for your crimes. Do I have any grenades? Let me see if I got grenades. Hold on. Inventory. I do not have grenades. No, I don't have any grenades. Are you serious? That would be the trick. I have nothing. I have a fragmentation grenade. Hang on. I saw that. Fragmentation mine. So let's put that right here. And then, now I'm going to throw that right down there. Oh no. No, alright, I'm gonna save it right here. I'm getting my mind back. You son of a bitch. Take. Alright. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. I'll put that right there. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing, sir? Wrong guy! Wrong guy! Don't look at that one! Look at this one! Shoot him! He missed! Oh god, he still hit me. I need a heal. I need a heal. There's two legendaries up here! Two fucking legendaries! There's no way I could deal! There's no way! Oh man! Oh, so this is some bullshit! Die! Die! Oh god! The legendary enemy mutated. He got all his fucking health back. Die! Oh. Okay. Doug! Doug, are you okay, Doug? Doug! What the fuck was that? Oh man, was that a tripwire? Okay. So I'm gonna heal, and I'm gonna jump over here to make him come back up. Yeah, come back up, dog. Feral Reaver. Come back up here. Come back. Oh, there's my dog right there. Feral Reavers, where are you going? Don't leave me, please. Don't leave me. I want your legendary goodies. Don't leave. Don't you dare leave. Don't you dare leave. I'll shoot you in the damn head. Missed. Are you serious? I fucking... Ah! Ah! Oh, my God. Run. Run. Subscribers, there's no other way I could do this. No other way. Oh, my God. Just take. Oh, I will kill you all. I promise. I will murderize all of you. Where the hell is the legendary? There he is. Die! I need to hurt this bastard. You know what? Maybe I can snipe him. Alright, Oh, the Righteous Authority. I'll get a couple shots at you. Die! Die! Okay, the Righteous Authority sucks. Right here, it's your damn dome piece! Why don't you get the hell off of me and quit sucking my dick? Quit sucking my damn dick! I will smack you! We'll smack the slut out of you! Oh god, you did not just shoot me! Oh my god, get the hell out of me! Die! Die! What's up? Feral legendary ghoul! Well, you don't understand why you can't hurt me, huh? You don't understand shit, do you? You don't understand shit. You kill this one too. Die! Oh, no. Pistol. Come on, a couple more shots. There we go. All right, so it's getting a little bit easier. Let me heal a little bit more. Oh, okay. Let me jump down here. This plan is working. Get your shotgun shells and your stim pack and even your can. Where they at, huh? Feral ghouls, where the hell are you? I know you're somewhere around. Where? Where? Oh, there you are. I see you hiding. Let me shoot you a couple times to your damn chest. Reload. Oh, he's crippled. Oh, I'm sorry. What the hell are you doing? Back away! Oh, shit. There's two more. Back away! I'll kill you and your friend! Oh, God. There's so much more than I thought that we were going to be! This is bullshit. Okay. Just heal a little bit more. Where you going? Where you going, sir? Where you going? Let's shoot this guy one time. Got it. Where the hell are you going? Where the hell you think you go? Yeah, come up here, Feral Reaver. Where you at, huh? You coming? Are you coming? Huh? No. You're not coming. Where'd you go? Feral Reaver guy? Oh! You trying to sneak up on me, you son of a bitch! I will beat the shit out of you! I'll kill you! What'd you have? Oh! Prisoner's Pipe Revolver Pistol. Target is poisoned for 10 seconds. Oh, I need it, a new pistol. Thank you. Oh man, okay. Heal some more. Doug, I apologize. You just wait there. I got this. We're gonna take these people down one by one. So I just saved it. Let me pick up this table knife and pick up all this good stuff. Anybody else want to mess with me, huh? Anybody else? Any more legendaries think they can defeat me? Another one! Incendiary Pipe Revolver. This target sets people on fire. Oh my god, yes. I like that one more than poison. Fire is better than poison, I believe. Fire will always be better than poison. There they are. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on. I will shoot you all in your damn face. Oh, where'd your head go, huh? I got one more point. I don't need to waste it on this one. No! Back off! Oh, you want some too, huh? You want some too? Feral Reaver, go, whatever you fucking call it. You're dead. What? Don't miss! Don't miss! There we go. There we go. Now we're going to follow up with a punch. Woo! Oh my god, this was a battle. Rooftop battle. Rooftop battle. Rooftop battle. Rooftop. Alright, so I believe I do have rad, so we're going to take one rad away. Oh! Nice! A fusion core. Good shit. Good shit. That's for my power armor, which I no longer have legs or left arm for. Oh man. But I am gonna save it. We still haven't made it inside yet, so there's gonna be even more worse things on the inside. And we got a pipe revolver, some newspaper, some flares, and I hear enemies. I hear enemies. I hear enemies. What kind of enemies? What kind of enemies? Hello? 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 Hey! Get the hell out of my dog! What the hell you doing on my damn dog? Don't be rude. Woo! 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 I will take your left leg out. Take your left leg out. That's right. His left leg is crippled. You can't walk. You can't walk anymore. That's right. Thank you, dog. Thank you, dog. Oh, man. Okay. So I'm going to have to change that light. That light is really distracting. The vault boy light. The vault boy light. Okay, so we still need to make it in. This place is... Oh, right here. Right here. Right here. So, dog, we can't hack those things right there. So I'm gonna drop right here and I'm gonna, unlock the security password. So we're gonna have to hack into this. Oh, no, she gave me the password. I remember in the last episode. Open security door. There we go. Nice. We're going in the lab. Hell yes.
What the?
Oh my god, I am sorry! I am sorry, I apologize! Get fucking wrecked! I am sorry, sirs! Oh my god, these guys are so easy! Holy hell! They had no idea! Oh! Teddy bear, what were they doing to you, teddy bear? Oh my god, alright, so I saved another teddy bear! I have saved another beautiful teddy bear. So what am I supposed to be doing in here? Am I just looting? Oh my god, that's a big base. So I'm just looting here? Is that? Oh, I will take the lantern. So I am gonna take all their stuff. Antifreeze. I wonder if antifreeze has anything to do with my one weapon. My freezing weapon, my freeze ray. Oh, they have so much stuff in here. Look at all this stuff. Oh my god, I am so happy I came here. They have all kinds of junk. All kinds of junk. What do you got on you? Oh, a hazmat suit. Can I wear that? I'm carrying way too much. Here. Come here. I need you to carry some stuff. Oh my god. So the hazmat suit, I'm going to carry the hazmat suit around with me whenever I really need it, cuz it blocks me from radiation by 1000 points. It's the best thing for radiation. Okay, so that's going to be great. That's going to be so good. It's going to be so good. Nice gas canisters. Okay, so in order to get in there, I need to unlock this terminal right here. Get the hell out of my way, dog! Oh no, the dog was in my way. Okay. Remote door, unlock door. Okay, here we go. So back out. So the door should be unlocked now. Open thy door. Oh my god. Hold on. Is there anything in here? Anything I need to be worried about? I don't know. I don't know if I should be jumping down here. Let me get my, let me get my shotgun ready. My beautiful shotgun. Dog! Ow! Holy shit, that hurt. Anything down here? I hear, Oh god. They're coming, dog! They're coming! There he is. Oh, it's just a feral ghoul roamer. I'll fucking wreck his soul. I'll wreck his damn heart. Legendary! No! Get it! Oh god. Okay, dog, no. Dog, thank you. Don't you dare hit my dog! Don't you dare. Oh, he mutated. Now he's. No! No! Get out of me, please! Please! Okay. Get the hell out of my dog. What are you doing on my dog? Get the fuck off my damn dog! You son of a bitch! Just be careful. Oh god. Get out of my dog! Ah! Jump down. Oh, yes. Oh, God. Oh, man. I may have made a grave mistake. There they are. So they don't know what to do. They don't know what to do, guys. They're too dumb for me. Let's go! Right here, right here. Shoot him in the chest. One shot! Two shots! Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, no! Oh, I should not have went down there. So I'm just going to stay right here. Maybe they all won't come, so there's only one, and we can kill one at a time. That's going to be my plan. That's going to be my plan. Because I believe the other ones wake up late, a little bit later. So, Doug, are you ready? Are you ready? They're coming, Doug. They're coming. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. There's three of them. Three of them. Actually, you know what? We'll jump down here. Jump down here. Come on. Come on. Come on, Fell Reavers. Come on. Die! Die, you sons of bitches. You sons of bitches. Come on. Come to me. Come over here. Come over here, Feral Reaver. Feral Ghouls. I don't know why I call them Feral Reavers. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Don't you dare. Don't you dare hurt Doug. Don't you dare hurt Doug. I will shoot all of you. Oh, he's almost dead, Doug. He's almost dead. Get off me. Who the hell you think you are? Who the hell? You can't jump over, can you? I found your weakness. I found your weakness. You a dumb, dumb, dumb. You a big, dumb, dumb. You a dumb, dummy, dumb. Shut up. Oh, you did not just hit me. You did not just hit me. Just wait till I fucking reload. Ugh! In your damn face. In your damn face. You did not just hit me. Doug, are you okay? Is everything okay? Okay, so we just killed three of them. Let me heal a little bit. Let me heal Doug. Doug, get up. Get up, boy. Good boy. Good boy. Now, hopefully the legendary's still over here. Yeah, right there. Right there. There's the fucking legendary. Right there. Oh, no. He's coming. He's coming, Doug. Doug, he's coming. He's coming. Woo! Okay. Cheesy spots. No, get off my dog. What the hell you doing on my dog, huh? What the hell you doing? Don't you dare touch my dog. Don't you touch my dog. Oh, he's beating the shit out of dog. He's beating absolute shit out of dog. That's right. Hold him down, dog. Hold him down. Hold him down. Get the hell out of my dog. No. I apologize. I am sorry. I'm sorry. Where you going, huh? Where you going? Come back over here. Yeah. Yeah, we'll come back here so I can shoot you in the damn chest. The chesticles. That's right. Oh, what? You can't reach me from here? I'm sorry. I am sorry that my mind is smarter than yours. You're just a dumb zombie. You're just a dumb, dumb, dumb. So why don't you just die? Why don't you just die? I'll punch you. I'm going to punch you to death. What'd you have on you? Anybody else, huh? Anybody else? So I think I'm good. Oh, sharp leather chest piece. Oh, yes. Yes. One charisma and one intelligence. So we're going to save that until we get back to the base to see if we need it. We'll get that. Doug, are you okay? Okay, good. So everybody's fine. Let me get some health. Let me get some water. Let's make sure these motherfuckers don't wake up. Okay. I think I'm good. I think I'm safe. Shut up! Don't wake up. Please don't wake up. Oh, you want to wake up too? Here. Wake up. Okay, he doesn't want to wake up. The other one tried to trick me. A Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nice. I need to start using those Nuka-Cola Quantums because they heal you like instantly. Oh my god. Anybody else wants to challenge me and Dog, huh? We're too smart for you guys. Let me unlock this damn box, see what the hell's in here. Come on, lockpicking master Delirious. Oh. Never mind. I am not a lockpicking master, apparently. What the hell? Come on. Just a little bit more. There we go.
Got it.
380 or three. Okay. Glow-sided heavy combat shotgun. I've never seen this shotgun before. Oh my god. Is it better than what I've had? I don't know. We'll find out when we get back to the base. I heard something wake up. Did something wake up? Hello? Hello? Oh my god. Oh, there. Don't wake up, please. Go back to sleep. Go back to sleep. I told you to go back to sleep. Oh my god. Alright. Leave me alone. 0% chance. 0% chance to kick your ass. Oh, you want some of me, huh? You can't. Yeah. You can't jump, can you? You can't jump, can you? Get him, dog. Get him. Get that motherfucker off me. Yeah. Hold him down. That's right. Oh, the hell off my dog. The hell, more rat teeth? What are you doing with more rat teeth? What the hell? She had a can. Can of whoop ass. That's what she had. Anything else? Ooh, scissors, toothpaste. I'm not really sure what toothpaste is used for. But I'll get some of these trays for their metal. I probably don't need them. I probably should be dropping them. Ooh, coffee, hot plate. Well, I'm not gonna take any more trays. I'm good on trays. Terminal! Oh, so this terminal might open this door right here. So is it loose? So three letters in loose is right. So I'm gonna go ahead and go down to woods. Is it woods? No, it's not woods. What? If it's not loose, it must start with an L. Does it start with an L? It doesn't start with an L. Nothing in here matches loose. Nothing in here matches loose. Nothing in there matches loose. Right here.
That's
those.
It.
There we go. Protection. Oh, Protectatron control. Security door control. I just want to open the door for the security. Security. I don't care about this Protectatron. He's right there, though. In case we need help, he is here. So what do we got in here? We got two packs of cigarettes. We got this bucket. We got that stuff. I don't need any burnt books. I don't want burnt books. A fusion core. Nice. Another fusion core. I got 10 fusion cores. I'm pretty sure he's got a fusion core inside of him, too. But I'm just going to leave him the way he is. Actually, you know what? You know what? I'm feeling lucky. So I'm going to turn the Protectatron on. And then I'm going to blow him up so I can get what's inside of him. So hopefully he doesn't kill me as soon as he comes out. Let's hope he doesn't. So let's choose personality mode. He's going to be a construction worker. Yes, yes. Come out, construction worker. And then we're going to go back out. And we're going to... Here we go. There we go. Please don't shoot me. Please don't kill me, please. Please, 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 please. Heck! All right, so now we're going to shut him down. Okay. And then we're going to initiate self-destruct. Yeah! I apologize for this. Get out of here, Duck! Run! Duck! Duck, come on!
Hey,
Duck!
Over here.
Run! Oh man, Doug, you almost bit the pooch. You almost bit the pooch, Doug. Okay, so we have power relay coils and two stills. Okay, well that's fine. It's better than not ever. Oh, nice! Got some good ammos in here. Anything else? Got this. I'm not seeing anything else, Doug. I think we are done here. I think we are done with this building. So let's leave. Let's get the hell out of this building. I am officially done with this place. No longer shall I ever come back to this place. No longer. What's in here? What's in your wallet? Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Just go back to sleep, please. No one's here. Night-night. I am the Sandman. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Da, 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 da. I am gonna kill you, and you are gonna die. Da, 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 da. You're gonna die, Mr. Sandman! Oh my god! Get fucking wrecked! Oh, he had a baseball on him. I'm gonna take the baseball. Take it back to where it belongs. He had a pencil on him. So I thought I was done here, but apparently I'm not! I'm still looking through stuff. Duct tape, silver locket, adjustable wrench. What we got here? I will take the wonder glue. I don't need that. There's a stool to sit on, wonder glue, yada yada yada. I don't need no damn wrench. Wrenches are too heavy for me. Too heavy for Lirius. Too heavy. Okay, so that's everything that's in here. Anything else that I'm missing? Oh wow. Hey, do you wanna wake up? Yes! You do wanna wake up! Oh Jim, I didn't reload. Ah! What the hell was that? Wither goal! What is it? Ah, it's so ugly! It's so ugly! Doc, I'm sorry. Oh god. Okay, he can open the doors. He can open the doors. Die, you withered ugly bastard. Oh god. He's gonna kill me. I died. Are you serious? Oh my god, a withered ghoul infects you with radiation till you die. I'm gonna quick save right here. Is there anything I can do? Nope, there's nothing. What is this? Yeah. I have ammo for it. Yes. Die! Just freeze to death! Oh my god! No! No, reload! Die! Holy shit! This fucking weapon Right here, right here, right here. Kill him while he's down. Kill him while he's down, while he's frozen. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. No, no, die, die. Oh god, no, 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 no. No, no, my help, my help, no! That weapon is awesome. All right, I'm just gonna stay right here. No, 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 no. Die, die, you son of a bitch. Die, all right. That's fucking awesome. Oh god, more, more, generous. Gangrenous, gangrenous. Dog, I'm sorry, I'm frozen dog. I'm frozen dog. I'm frozen dog, Lyrius. Oh god, only have, oh, we're gonna kill him. We're gonna kill these fucking bastards. You're gonna die, you withered feral bitch. Oh, I need health. I need health. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, don't you wake up! Don't you wake up! This gun is so amazing! This gun is so good! Back away! Back away! Oh god! Oh god, she's hurt me! Gangrenous! Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! No, 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 no! 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 Oh my god, I came so close to dying! Holy shit, did you guys see how close I came to dying? It was on zero! It was on zero. Holy shit, so when they hit me, it fucking wrecks my heart, man. It wrecks me. It wrecks me so much. Okay, 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 okay. So we're gonna save it right here. Hopefully, we can keep going. Oh my god. Oh my god, these guys were no joke. These guys were no joke. I could have blew them up! What was I thinking? All right, in case something else happens, I'm gonna blow these assholes up in case some more wants to jump out at me like that. I'm blow them all up. Ugh. Doug, do you hear? Do you smell anything down here? Do you smell any of them? Okay, okay. We're good. We're good. We are good. Okay. Got some purified water. Got some telephones. Oh, nice. Fancy lad snack cakes. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. All right, I don't need any of that stuff. How much more could they throw at us, huh? How much more? What's in here, huh? I'm pretty sure there's gonna be something in here that's gonna jump out at me, try to kill me, huh? Anything? What is this stuff? Food? Trays? Trays? Is this like a TV dinner factory? Oh no, it's a fish factory, that's right. So there's nothing in that direction. What about in here? Ooh, ooh. Oh, nice wet ammo, grenades, a powerful pipe thing. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Pulse mod, that was some good shit, guys! Oh, you don't understand. You don't understand how excited I get for getting that. Oh, take this cat bowl, take these noodle cups. Dog, I need to trade you again. I need a feather duster. I don't know why I need a feather duster. But come here, dog. 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 Dog.
Hey.
Take all my stuff, please. 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 Take all my stuff.
Hey.
I just need to trade you a little bit, okay? Okay. I'm gonna trade you all the junk until you can't hold anything else. I need to get it under 310. Oh. Brilliant, brilliant, dog. Oh my god, dog. You can carry so much. Holy shit, dog. Okay, so dog can't carry anymore. And I can pick only certain stuff, like aluminum cans and stuff. What is this? Oh, tells of the junkyard vendor. Permanently gain better chance, better prices when buying from a vendor. Nice! Oh, that makes me happy. That makes me really happy. Fire extinguisher, hairbrush, extinguisher, dinner fork, extinguisher. I don't need none of that. But I will remember that all this stuff is here in case I do need some good loots and stuff. We will take the psycho. All right, dog. I am finished here. I'm getting the hell out of this place. I can't stand. What the hell? What is going on in here? What the? Oh, my God. That was disgusting. But, yes, I'm getting out of this place. We are finished here. Let's go, dog. We'll be right back.